Welcome back. This is John Locke, and today I want to talk about a big change that has happened in Google My Business. And most of the people that I have talked to now have seen this roll out. So at the beginning of September, around September 5th, 2019, they made this little change to the page on editing your service area in Google My Business. And what they have done now is they added this little note that says you can no longer set your service area as a distance around your business. If you previously entered a distance around your business, you will not be able to edit it. Instead, you will need to specify your service area by city, postal code, or other areas. Now, one thing that you can do is you can add either cities, you can add counties, you can add states. You can add countries. It doesn't mean that you're going to rank for that. More than likely in the map, in Google Maps, in that three-pack map at the top of the page, when you search locally, you're still going to probably only rank for your local area. But you are no longer able to set a radius around your location. You have to specifically specify either zip codes or cities or counties or states or countries or a combination of those. Now, you can also, if you don't serve customers at your business address, maybe you're a home-based business, you can leave the address field blank. You can still enter your service area. And you can still enter both your address and your service area. This is what I do. But Search Engine Roundtable, they wrote about this on the 5th. And again, this shows you about how long between Google announcing things and them rolling it out it generally takes. Because today is the 22nd of September. And this was announced on the 5th. So this is about 17 days. And yesterday, I saw this in my Twitter feed that people can no longer edit this. There is not even an option to have the radius around your place anymore. This announcement says it's removing the remaining distance-based service area businesses, and it's going to be converting them to the closest named area. So Google said service area businesses currently based on a distance will automatically be converted to the closest named areas like San Francisco, California, or Islington, London. So it would probably be good if you, in the past, if your Google My Business used a radius around the center of your business to go in and change this. So I guess I started this process last November. So that's almost a year. And now they're moving to complete this process. So this is what it is. So this is an article that I will be updating. I think I already put a update in here. It says your service area can no longer be changed to a radius. So I will add this video to this page. My name is John Locke. My business is Lockedown Design and SEO. I'm here every single day making videos on SEO. If you have a question, leave it in the comments below. I'll be happy to answer it. And I'll see you tomorrow. Until next time, peace.